his grandfather.
Lord Ishiness. It's a wonder he is still with us. A miracle.
Is that so? Divine Heir, I'll ask you once more. Accept me to your mortal oath.
I cannot do that, Lord Genichiro. Your victory that day means nothing. He will risk his life to take me home. For he is my shinobi.
My lord, I have come for you. This will only take a moment.
Let's see. For as long as you are alive, the dragon's blood can never be mine.
Face me.
Shinobi.
Thank you.
Impressive, shinobi of the divine air. But you deserve better. Would you not answer to a different lord?
Heresy.
Heresy, you say? If it is for the sake of preserving Ashina. I will seize any manner of heretical strength. I will have to bend her. Behold the light of atonement.
You were victorious, I see.
Are you?
I mean you no harm. Shinobi of the Divine Air. Lord Genichiro, is this the rejuvenating waters?
Ashina. This land is everything to me. For her sake, I will shed humanity itself.
Resurrection.
Yes.
I've managed to fulfill my master's orders. I give you my thanks.
Who exactly do you serve?
Ishin Ashina. I am a doctor in the service of Lord Ishin.
Why were you ordered to help me?
Lord Ishin has no desire to use the power of the dragon's heritage. That is why he...
He tried to help Lord Kuro escape Ashina.
Correct.
The message I found in the well, that was your doing?
Also correct. My duties have concluded. But there's someone I think you'd like to see. Lord Kuro is downstairs.